Want to take a look at this 40 millimeter hornet's nest, or whether sometimes they call them a beehive, I think depending on how they're made, just to show you how it works. This actually fits in, you know, a 40 millimeter M203 style grenade launcher. I know they make versions of this that have rifling. This one does not have the rifling. And I know they make a version that also uses four 410 shells, and it fires them all at the same time. So, and there's a couple different versions depending on when they were made. These got really expensive online, like $400 or $500. This is 2023. And Arms Unlimited did a run of these for a lot less than that. So I made sure to pick one up. It's a novelty kind of thing, but it actually takes a primer here. That looks like a small primer, like a small rifle, small pistol. Doesn't look like a large to my eyes. Let's take this out. And then inside, it's a cap with an anvil. And it's actually got, this one has a star shaped. I know some of the older ones might be a little different. But if you'll notice, there's a hole here in the middle. And then this is keyed to fit in here a certain way. So you turn it, and it drops down like that. And then it's like an anvil, so it impacts. See how that springs and impacts? And then these little five impact anvils strike all the corners of the 22 at once. So they're arranged to have them all kind of go off at the same time. And it's almost like a revolver kind of cylinder. And this centerpiece here allows you to take it apart and replace the spring. The spring feels pretty weak, actually. And that centerpiece actually goes down into that center cavity there. And then there's a spring and then a little set screw, it looks like, to hold it together. But that primer, whether it's a pistol or rifle primer, actually impacts and sets them all off at once. So you actually have to prime this and kind of reload it. So I think it's pretty cool to take a look at this. You know, you see a lot of videos of people shooting them, but you don't really see how they function. See, it impacts down like that and strikes them all at once. And then we can take a look down the tubes. These are not rifled. I don't necessarily, you know, if it is rifled, that's what a 3-inch barrel. So it's going to have better, you know, standard ballistics of maybe a small 22 revolver or 22 handgun times, I think this is 18. They make like, you know, 12 and 15 versions. There's a couple different kinds, but this is brand new. I don't know how well it's going to work. I noticed some of these newer machine things struggle to fit in the chamber of my M203. So like for my 26 mil flare adapter, I had to actually machine the lip of this down a little bit. But, you know, my shooting video wouldn't be too much different than somebody else's shooting video. So I figured I'd just give a real quick overview of this round or this cartridge adapter.